can't believe anybody would do this. I'm just sick.
Dolores Kerr's quartet of statues at her front door is now a trio. A faded circle marks the spot where a bronze-painted female soldier once stood. It disappeared from Kerr's Bay City home Saturday night. These statues were made by Kerr's late partner, Bob. He's a Vietnam and Iraq War vet who passed away last August.
I could not believe that anybody in this area would steal a soldier from a man who had spent 26 years in the service and took pride in everything that he did here.
Kerr tells us Bob lives on through these statues. She says whoever stole the statue also took a piece of her heart with it.
This was Bob's life, and I want to share that life. I want that life back. I can't get him, but at least give me the memories.
To say that Kerr is distraught over the disappearance of this statue would be an understatement. And she has a message for whoever is responsible for taking it.
Find it in your heart to please return it, and don't ever take anything from anybody, because the sentimental value means more than the monetary. Just bring it back, please. Put it in my yard, put it in my driveway. I'll take care of it from there. Just please bring it home.
Reporting in Bay City, James Felton, WNEM TV5.